This video will provide an introduction to functionality within the Banner 9 Register for Classes module. Navigate to my.wm.edu and click on the banner icon. Log in to Banner Self-Service. In Banner Self-Service, click the Student tab, the Registration link, then click the link for Banner 9 Register for Classes. Select a term from the drop-down menu, then click the Continue button. If you do not have an active time ticket, you will not be able to access Register for Classes. There are three panels: the top panel with three tabs, the Schedule panel in the bottom left, which displays your schedule as a general weekly view, and the Summary panel in the bottom right, where the courses you are registered for, or are attempting to register for, will be displayed. You can show and hide the bottom two panels by using the toggle buttons. More information about navigation is available in the General Navigation of Register for Classes video. The three tabs in the top panel are Find Classes, Enter CRNs, and Schedule and Options. This video will focus on the Enter CRNs tab. If you know the CRNs that you would like to register for, click the Enter CRNs tab in the top panel. Type your CRN in the CRN box. If you wish to add more CRNs, you can click the Add Another CRN link. When you have finished entering CRNs, click the Add to Summary button. The course will appear in the Summary panel in the bottom right of your screen. The course displays with a status of Pending and an action of Web Registered. The Schedule panel in the bottom left will show the potential course as a gray striped box, indicating the course is still pending. To attempt registration in the course, click the Submit button in the bottom right corner. If you successfully register for a course, a Save Successful message will appear in the top right corner. The Status column in the Summary panel will update to Registered. In the Schedule panel, the course box will display as a solid color with a check mark. If course registration is not successful, a message will appear in the top right corner to notify you. The Status column and the Summary panel will also show the error messages. Use your cursor to hover over Errors Preventing Registration to display the errors encountered when attempting to add the course. The Action column will automatically update to Remove for courses with registration errors. To remove the course from your Summary panel, click the Submit button. To drop a course from your schedule, change the Action column in the Summary panel to Web Dropped. Click the Submit button in the bottom right corner to submit your changes. A Save Successful message will appear in the top right corner, and the Status column in the Summary panel will update to Deleted for the course you have dropped. Click the Submit button again to remove the dropped course from your Summary panel. This video outlined how to add and drop courses using the Enter CRNs tab in Banner 9 Register for Classes. If you have questions about adding and dropping courses in Banner 9 Register for Classes, you can contact the Office of the University Registrar at registrar@wm.edu.